so-called debt limit would automatically take effect unless both the Republican-controlled House and the Democratic Senate enact legislation specifically disapproving it. The new mechanism would take place of the current White House debt negotiations among congressional leaders and Obama. The talk of spending cuts and tax increases.